quick. I'd add my acknowledgement, as Renata said, to the traditional custodians of the land, to pay my respects to their elders past and present. And remember on a day like today when we're celebrating the rich joy of the Jewish culture that we're also guardians of the oldest living traditional culture in the world, that of the Indigenous Australians. So I'm joined by my councillor colleagues here, I can see over there, Councillor Nina Taylor, Joel Silver, Jamie Himes is here, Councillor Margaret Esikoff, and State Member for Bentley, I can see Nick Stakos, Member for Southern Metropolitan Sue Pettycare, and the Member for Goldstein, Tim Wilson, is also here. We all love a good street festival. We love it being right here in the heart of Elston Week. There's so much that the Jewish community gives to these suburbs, and so it's important for us to celebrate the freedom and inclusiveness in days like today. And the more that we celebrate like this, the more we draw a divide between the unsavoury elements of this community, and we truly embrace the diversity of Australia. So my congratulations to all the volunteers, to Renata, to the Kadena and to Skiff for putting on this wonderful festival. I truly hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.